That's horseshit. What?
Does this sound good?
Yeah, you just gotta speak into the mic. Your favorite.
You wanna bet that I'm gonna find a car 98?
Oh, I don't know. They say you can still use an 8x scope. Are we gonna pass over the island or? Yeah, we can. We can go to the buildings. It's gonna be far.
Why'd you pull your parachute?
Because it's too far to make it without it.
Well, you just killed yourself, son.
Why?
Because by the time we all get there and get weapons, you're gonna have nothing.
Okay. You guys aren't gonna get close.
We landed right next to the spire.
Okay. Well, I guess we'll see what happens. Shit, there's already a guy on this building. Going inside. Oh, somebody's already been inside. Well, I'm dead. You just run past the vest? Yeah, you're running past it two times fast. And there was a stock for that gun back on the other end. There was somebody in the stairs, did you see him?
Yeah, on the spine. He's okay. Dead.
No. There you go, you knocked him. Right next to you. That guy is still on the stairwell, the spire. Put the stock on, it may help. It's right there to your right.
Yeah, I only have two bullets.
Oh, I guess it doesn't matter. I don't think anybody's shooting you. What's that?
Not mean to do that.
I should have grabbed the shotgun too, huh?
There's nothing I can do.
Yeah. North Georgia? Oh, wait. Never mind. I thought we were going to someplace else. We can do the same thing.
Right. I'll pull your chute this time.
Nope. Alright, thanks, Scott.
No, you don't have to look up like that, right? You can look straight and do the same thing.
Okay.
So far ahead of us.
Maybe we jumped right away. Maybe jumping later would have been better on this one. I don't know, man.
And it threw me off.
Hold on.
There's somebody killing me already. I'm already dead.
What?
Oh my god!
That's too bad because there's too many 14s down here. Where, somebody shoot at you?
No, I was gonna land on the top, but of course.
No, no, no. How did you die though?
I landed on the top, but it threw me off.
Right.
Falling damage killed me.
But then you said somebody was killing you.
Yes!
How?
He was on the bottom.
That is the question I had. I wanted to know who was killing you so I could go kill them. Oh, come on! Lucky son of a bitch.
And I'm looking at the tips and tricks for PUBG, and one of the things is some people like to jump first as soon as possible and get their boots on the ground as soon as possible. They think that gives them the edge. Then it says, I don't get it either. So apparently they think jumping is not great.
Who wrote that? Fucking player unknown himself?
Steam.
What do you mean Steam? Gabe Newell wrote
Steam
it?
Has a... Hold on. Andy Moore.
Who the fuck is Andy Moore?
I don't know.
Well, looks like we're doing this over and over again.
Yep.
If you don't want to jump as soon as or early, you don't have to. You can go longer.
No, There's a Vectra on my building.
And I got him, I got him.
And there's a UMP.
All right, I'm coming over there. Okay. Oh, there's a new hat that I've never seen before.
There's somebody on the spire.
Okay, I'm coming up to the top of your building. Shoot up.
There's a person. There's somebody. There's somebody in my book.
Yeah, I hear them.
There's a dude running down the spire stairs.
I see him. Knocked him out.
I'm gonna grab the bed.
Okay. I'm going to go to that spire. I'm going to shut that off and take a shit. What's that?
He has a teammate.
I see the teammates down here. There he is. Dead.
Nice. This guy on the spire had nothing.
No?
Literally nothing.
I got like no ammo here. And this level 3 helmet I have is destroyed. Something on these end of the stairs.
I don't think so.
It's not looking like it.
But we gotta go because it's
okay. Can you put a mark?
Well, I don't know where we should go.
Okay, we'll pick someplace.
On that very edge.
Coming down.
The zone's pretty far.
Okay, then you see a vehicle?
Yep, there's a US 255.
Okay, I'm coming. I need a better helmet to this level. This level 3 one I have is fucked up. Now there's another guy higher up the stairs, right?
Yeah, he had nothing.
He had a level 2 vest.
Oh, well, I was looking at a different guy then.
Yeah, there was another guy higher up the stairs, is what I'm saying. Let me just check here real quick. Trash. Alright, I'm coming.
Watch out, watch out.
Go, go, go. Need to turn more than this. Alright, now our tire's flat. You can't just go left and right a second. You gotta turn way more than that.
Can you put a mark for the bridge?
Well, we gotta find another vehicle. We ain't getting that far like this.
Oh, we are a little bit behind. I think. Look.
We're almost out of fuel, so if you're hitting shift, I'd let go. There's a Dacia to the right. There's a guy in the street to the right, Sam. We're just getting shot by that guy? I'm knocked out.
Oh, I don't know where the other dude was.
It's just that dude.
It was just that dude, huh?
Okay. Well, next time when we go near those guys, either stop or don't go near them.
I didn't know there was a guy at that rock either.
No, the guy you went to run over, like, we should have stopped and ambushed him.
He knew we were coming.
I know. But why did you steer towards him if you weren't planning on stopping?
Because I was trying to run...
I'm saying when you didn't run him over, we should have, like, tried to shoot the guy.
Okay, I get it. But we were all on low health at that point.
Not at that point.
Yes, at that point, he started shooting you. You were on low health, and I was on low health. So I was like, okay, well, we'll just keep going. And then you got knocked out, and then I tried to turn at that rock to do it. And then there's another guy there. So I did all that.
Want Georgie?
Yeah.
Yeah, you barely made it. Which floor did you go to? Third floor?
Yeah.
I'm going down the second floor. There's a vector here I'm gonna pick up since there's nothing else right now. You want to run through this whole building? There was guys that landed to the east of us.
There's level 2 backpack.
Okay, I'm coming in. In the yellow building? Yeah?
Yes.
See if there's a vehicle over there. I'm gonna work my way that way.
Alright, I got a new cam.
Okay, I'm still on the, whatever this thing's called.
Vector.
Vector. I have a scar as well.
I picked up an M16, if you want that, I'll trade you for
a
scar.
Okay, yeah, bring it to me. I'm looking for a vehicle. I have an extended mag for an AR if you need that.
You have a sniper?
No, but I have a sniper rifle attachments. Oh, I found a dossier. There's a dossier here, so we're good. Keep looting over there, I'll pick you up.
You have only one weapon?
No, I have a Vector, and there's a level 2 helmet over here if you need it. A Vector and a Scar.
I'll give you my AKM and
I don't want... I'm fine with keeping the... whatever this thing is called. Back there.
Yeah.
Would you have... I have an M16 now.
Oh, I'll drop.
Okay, I'll give you the scar. Okay, so I'm dropping the extended mag over here and the vertical foregrip over here.
How much 5.56 ammo do you have?
Did you hear that? Was that you? No, I heard somebody reloading.
Yeah, that was me. How are you on 5.56?
Yeah, 1 second. Hold on, I'm looking around, looting. I have 120 rounds.
Where are you? Alright, zone's closing in.
Alright.
Got it.
Okay. I'm coming.
Where's the dossier?
It was to the east of where you were at. You said you had an AKM?
Yeah.
You know what? I think I'm gonna do that anyway. I found one here and I got a bunch of ammo for it. You're not going. Oh, alright. My game is not running great.
Yeah, me neither.
You think we should swim by those warehouses? Or you think they're already toast?
I think they're already toast.
There's other warehouses in South Georgia too.
That one's coming.
Okay.
Like, I'm gonna have time.
I marked something. You don't want to drive to where I marked?
Yeah, I wasn't.
So close.
Yeah. You have a. You need a red dot.
No, I'm good on that. This building literally has the doors are closed, but there's nothing in this building.
Well, there's an AKM in my building. How much 7.62 do you have?
120. 110.
Level
2.
I've got a level 3. So
what?
I've got a level 3, so I don't need to worry about this.
Okay. I'm level 2 all around. I got a level 3 helmet, but level 2 on the rest of the shit.
I got another thing at ammo, so that puts me at 200.
For what? No, it's fine.
7.62.
But there's enough. We don't need to be exactly the same.
I know, but I just have more than you. Wait, should we grab the dossier?
I'm just running to this building real quick.
They're on the hill.
Yeah. You know where?
Yes,
yeah,
he's
I got eyes.
Hill.
Healing up. Is that you shooting?
Yeah, that's me.
damage trees yet? I got him.
I got stuck.
Give me a second. I see him. Hit him once. I'm moving in the flank. Is it just the one guy?
I have no idea.
Just keep his, like, take a couple of shots so he doesn't end up looking this way. Still in the same spot?
Nope, he's on the hill.
Wait, I thought he was on the hill. Where on the hill?
I don't know. I'm running.
I got eyes. He is over by the shack. Where are you? Okay, you're over there. Are you on low on health or something?
Yeah. I'm healing. There's also two guys northeast by a buggy in the road.
Hit him again. By the buggy in the road? Northeast?
Yeah, northeast.
Okay. Can we push this guy here? Because we can't have... Are you shooting at somebody else?
I can't see him where I am.
Okay, well, I can tell you where he is and we can push him. I just need to know if you're ready to do so.
The shack, like, west?
Yes. He's on the corner of the building.
Which one?
The yellow building, that is the northernmost building. All right, are you moving in? Okay. I'm going to run down to this yellow shack, okay?
Northernmost, okay.
Look at where I'm pointing on the map. Look at the building I'm running towards. There's somebody else.
He knocked me out.
All right, hold on. I got to heal. Where is he? Where is he?
By the wall, by the police station thing.
By the shack?
No, by the police station wall. Where I'm facing him right now.
I see him.
He's got a mini 14.
Knocked him out.
Nice. You have to crouch.
Yep, I see that.
I'm looking for his teammate.
Yeah, me too. Well, he went. No, as soon as I knocked him, he died, right? Nope. He's still knocked.
Oh, he's still alive.
All right, let me kill him after this.
Oh, he's behind us, I guess.
Yep.
Oh my god, we suck.
Maybe I should have finished that guy off before I rescued you.
Yeah. We should have got behind the wall.
Well, we didn't know which direction the guy was going to be coming from. Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah, why are we not...
Not showing you offline.
Alright, there you go. I'm in the team for us.
I see it now.
Oh wait, I'm not in the team.
Alright, I'm gonna jump out to the lobby. So, when I leave the party.
I'm not in it, that's what I'm saying.
Alright, it shows that you are for me. Refresh your client.
I did. make fun of Cookie again?
Yeah. Which floor are you? Third? Okay.
Yeah. Good thing I took this floor. Scar.
Okay. You mean you took the closest floor? That is a huge surprise.
Whoa. I know, right?
There's a level one backpack down here. What?
I've got a level two, thanks though. There's an M416 down here.
Alright, I'm coming for it.
So, just go all the way straight. It's in that back room.
Okay.
There's a level 2 helmet in this building.
Sounds kind of fun.
Yeah.
We gotta look for a vehicle. If you see a stock for this 416, let me know. We got 3 minutes. I'm picking up an M16 instead of this M416 if you want it.
I've also got an AK.
Okay. I can barely hear you.
There's 2 minutes till zone.
OK. just knocked a guy out. I am on almost no health. I gotta, like, meta.
I know, I see.
Meta up right now.
Oh, watch out, watch out.
Where is he?
I don't know where he... Oh, he's at the wall. West.
Where?
In one of the crevices.
Oh. I see that. The problem is I don't have my one headphone on. I need to kill this guy.
Oh my god, that is insane. The wall. I don't know why I couldn't get through there.
Fuck, I didn't have my one headphone on, so I couldn't hear it from that direction. Where?
Right.
Yeah, let's go to the shooting range. Dude, are we the only... Oh, no. I'm dead. I'm about to be. bunch of guys going for this. We're not the only ones that landed up here. Oh my god, there's like 300 people up here.
Well, I'm running.
Yeah, I'm can't go that way, I don't think. Of course, this is the time I land on top. Can't hear you at all.
I did a lock again.
Jumping the way you did?
Or at the end.
Alright, I'm swinging. I'll go wide to come around your way. Actually, I'm gonna go this way. I got an 8x on the scar and a 2x vest. I spotted a guy. There he is. Knock that guy out. Zone. Knocked another guy out. There he is. The guy let his fucking partner die. what's the guy gotta do to get 556? Oh boy, I wasn't watching the circle. But there's a boat. Fuck. I didn't see that with EMP anywhere. Oh, it was in the rocks.